and a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance, and then we will be underway. It has been a long journey to one of the greatest events in football, the UEFA Champions League final, now just moments away. We're on the way. As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we... Cavani! Sensational start! Wonderful timing! Wonderful player! The perfect start! Oh, what an up! An absolutely fantastic opening to this final, and we shouldn't be surprised that it's a player with a terrific track record too. Come at the hour, come at the man, I think we've got lift-off. The invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here. Out wide to the right. Oh, well played, he's taken that really cleanly. Barcelona get it back again. Looks to slip it through. He's left his man. Messi. And Messi! It's gone a long way up and away. He's having a look round. And it's Busquets. He's gone for it! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, that was good.
Done better, and he knows it.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit.
Tries a through ball. Lewis. Can he put it away? Great save, real.
Difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
In for a header! Better contact. Bernat.
Paris Saint-Germain pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
He's got away. Luis Suarez! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Suarez really has just learned the lesson there. Your focus cannot lapse, even slightly.
Looks to clip it forward. And it
it's Mbappe. Deftly done. Managed to get it away. Looking to break out here. Meunier positions himself well and cuts it out. Now the pass. Suarez. And the finish! It's in!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit. That next goal now was absolutely crucial.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before the ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Verratti pushes it out wide. Meunier tries making a foray down the right. Meunier has been caught there, it's a foul. And he has shown him a yellow card. Up to meet it!
Well, if only the calibre of the finish was as high as the calibre of the supply, and it was a beautifully played cross. Really should have seen something better in the end of it.
Buffon gets it upfield. Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by. Genuinely interesting game here. Time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
Oh, first half that expectations are made of, and the final that is ebbing and flowing with two teams that are willing to throw everything they've got at this. It's a treat for me.
Game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. They are already promptly back underway.
Barcelona,
shot a goal! And somehow it stayed out.
And that's exactly the type of adventure we want to see in a final two, Peter, and it's a pity it didn't cause the net to bulge. Barcelona have decided to take control of this second half. They're dictating the tempo.
Draxler, Mbappe, and it's Coutinho. Just brushed off the ball there. Coutinho looks like a good ball through. And it's Neymar. Could move up a gear here. Chance to shoot. And it's hoisted clear. Corner it is then. Been taken short. And it's Meunier. It's Draxler! Piqué.
Paris Saint-Germain have made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Look at the play on the break.
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
Coutinho with the ball through. Very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Roberto. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Neymar. Mbappe. Goes for it! Barcelona can make their change now with a break in play. Roberto puts it over to the other flank. Titi gets it back. And it's Messi. Messi spreads it towards the left. Looks to slip it through. He's had a go! And out to safety. missing.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
It's Luis Suarez! Oh, surely they've won it! The ultimate hero, name up in lights!
Well, what a way to clinch victory too. The Late Late Show, but you've got to feel for those players on the receiving end. At one stage, they had command, only for them to be snatched away, and so dramatically. It's devastating for them. And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of...
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And he is going into that little black book.
Well, what possessed him to do that, Peter, I have no idea. It's not keeping with the quality of the performance.
Di Maria,
Neymar,
it's loose, who's getting there? Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really. The final whistle. Barcelona have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. What a moment this is for all connected. It is a day for pride, a day of glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.